Hi, I'm Ben, and I'm a photography instructor. I'm making a lesson plan for my students using Flowboard. Flowboard gives me templates that I can easily modify. I can even import my PowerPoint slides, PDF documents, and I can create links to my email. As you might expect, I can delete and add screens to this template. As a photographer, the gallery feature is really useful for showcasing a portfolio or series. I'll probably add a few more screens with some galleries, but the pictures I want to use are on my iPad. So for now, I'll make my concluding screen. While finishing up on my way to present, I noticed an embarrassing typo on my conclusion screen. I'll just fix that now, before anyone notices. I'm going to publish this online, which gives me a unique URL that anyone can type into their internet browser. So that way, my students can view my presentation from their Macs, any mobile device, even PCs. Check it out on the App Store.